Welcome to Green Hill. Amazon survival game. Early access game. So this is just after the first chapter of the story mode. Which is yet to come to finish the game. So you are basically stranded and have to make camp and survive. So let's get collecting some goodies. Right, so I think I'll head east. Some bananas, nice. So yeah, I'm gonna make my way east and I've got to be careful of the snakes and everything. So I've started off a new game. I haven't played this for ages. Alright, so let me find some sticks and stones. Right, I'll tell you what. Head up there? Yeah, this head up here. There was a wasp nest there, but be careful. Right. There's no way I can get along there. Oh, uh-oh. Shit. That's not a good start. Oh boy. I need to find some stone so I can make an axe. Yeah, lovely game. But you can't get too carried away with the scenery because night time comes in, I need to get a camp, get a fire, get some food. What the hell? Right, let's make my way up here. There we go. Harvest that. Right, let's gotta find some bandages, some molinera. Take that. It's just what I need. Right, so the trick is to try and get everything I need kind of sharpish. Right, I'm just going to grab a load of resources and then craft a few items, get an axe together, get a spear. And then get a camp together, get a fire going, get some food. I'll tell you what. Come on. Like that. Craft. Put that on now. Let's get some twine, chuck that on there. Right, so got a spear, just need to make an axe. Right, that's it. Craft, sticks. Harvest. I can't remember what it was. It's just a stone. No, hold on. What was it? Oh yeah, hold on. That's what I need. No, not stone pickaxe. Stone axe. Hold on. Oh, there we go. Basic axe. There we go. Alright, let's collect some goodies. Harvest that. Oh, there's some meat there. Oh no. Where's he gone? I lost my spear. Oh no. You've got to be kidding me. Oh, there he is. Lovely. I'll get my spear. Right, so I've got some meat. I still need to find some plants for my abrasion. Right, let's see what I've got in there. Got some bones. Right, so I need to find some tobacco. So let me head, I need to head east. I can't go up that way. Right, let's go around. Ooh, snake. I saw ya. Oh. Right, I need some tobacco plants. So I'm looking for the flowers. Plants with little yellow flowers on them. And there we go. Craft a couple of bandages. Check out the old leg. Job's a good one. Right, I've got to check on the time. Alright, it's midday, so I've got food. I just need to find a place for camp. And then that way I can settle down then. Find a place to make a base. Careful, yeah. Really careful. That's not a good idea. Looks like I'm stuck. Oh. Damn. What did I do? I can't see anything. Oh, perhaps I got lucky. Alright, let's see where I am. Must find somewhere to camp. Alright, so where should I go? said north. Hopefully it's just a sprain. Couldn't see anything because I've got that bandage on. There's caiman in there as well, so you got to be really careful. I think it's unknown herb, we'll have that. And that sounds freaky. Oh. Then I forgot, but there's tribes people as well, and there's pumas in this game that will hunt you down. Where to go? Let's go this way. I'm getting really dirty now, so that's part of the new update where you get dirty and you need to wash, because if you eat food, you can get parasites, from what I can remember. You need to find, I think you eat the little blue mushrooms, I think. Alright, so I need to get this meat cooked up. And I need to find a place to camp down soon. It's really beautiful. Oh look, coconut. Just the job. See it, like that. And we'll drink that. No. Harvest. And harvest that. A nice little spot for a camp over there, near some water. Oh, holy. Oh, that was close. That was close. Definitely didn't need that right now. Alright, what's the time? Alright, got to start thinking about camp. Alright, it's a road. There we go, we'll Oh, bloody hell. I've got dirty hands, I forgot. But I need to go and wash. Oh, not good. Well, there we go. And I think one of these gets rid of parasites, I think. Yeah, minus one parasites. I've got them in there. Nice and clean. Oh, leech. Oh, get off. Get off. Right, all good. Right, I need to get this meat cooked up. Right, so that means camp. So where I'm going to head north. So I'm going to come across that caiman. It's getting dark as well. Oh, look, there he is. Holy crap. Uh-oh. Oh my god, I'm getting out. That was the puma. Oh, I've got to get out of here. Right, so I can't go that way because I'm going to get attacked. Oh man, I need to find somewhere to make a camp soon. Lovely. I'll take those. Oh, I really need to find somewhere to make a camp, because I'm going to be in shit street. Ah, what's this? Ah, okay. I'll take them. Well, that's handy, because I'm sure I sleep here. There's a hammock. Lovely. Snacks, we'll have that. What the hell is that? Oh, shit, no, where are you going? Where are you going? No. Drop dead. Come on. Oh, what is he doing? Dear, oh dear. Right, we'll harvest that. Can't take that. Okay, let's make some room. Alright, we'll drop that. Alright, that'll do. Alright, I need to go get a fire going. Fishing there. Oh, I can't take that yet. Coming handy. Right, let's see if I can remember how to do this. Where are we? Fire. Oh, someone's a bit of shelter. Oh, sugar. I want you now to need some more sticks. Damn, it's getting dark. Not good. Right, let's see what needs eating. Okay, alright. Let's harvest that. Find a tree. So I might just have to sleep and wait till daytime. Let's get some sleep. Okay, stats are a little low. So we will drop that, and that. And I thought you could use that as a water shell, but that's for make armor out of that. Alright, so make a little pile of bones here. Right, let's go find some sticks. Get this fire going. We'll take those. Let's get back, try and get this fire going. There we go. Bloody things. Ah, that's what I need to make. I just realised I've got no tinder. Oh, bugger. Sleep for a little bit. See, it's lighter. Put this a bit lighter and then see what I'm doing. There we go. Right, let's go find some dry leaf. I think this will give us some. Yeah, small leaf pile, but I've got to wait for it to dry, so can't do much there. So what I might do is build a save point. I can sleep on the hammock, so that's alright. So let me go into my notebook. Let's see what I've got here. build a nice little wood frame will do. There we go. Oh, I wish I could just put this right there. Right, so I need some logs. I'll do for the roof. Stronger each time. Right. So four logs. At least with this, I can save it here. Let's just check on my I need a drink. See what he's eating. Well, I've got to cook that meat soon. Ah, that's gone off. Might give you some maggots as it goes. I'll leave that there. Eat that. Eat that. Right, so let's finish this off. Let's get some long sticks. Sticks gone. Okay. Should be two. There we go. Right, a couple more. Use them logs later on. Where the hell did they go? One. They did go quite far. Right, so at least I got a source of food for the fish. Gotta make camp here. So let's quickly do roof, palm roof. There we go. Right, there should be some here. Right, so a few more. You do get drawn into this game. It's beautiful. It really is a nice game. The updates just made it a lot harder though. The mud update. we go. So it's done. Right, so hopefully some fish there, so give myself a clean up. And hopefully the still not dry. Let's see if I can find any bird's nest. At least I can get the fire going, because I need to get some protein in me. Right, that's done me well on carbs. Right. 22 hours left on that. Oh damn, that's spoiled. God damn. I wanted to get that meat cooked if I could. It's a shame. I saw some fruit over here. So let's collect these logs. They will come in handy. More bananas. That's really welcome. If I can reach them. More bananas. I need to find some dry leaf. Give me a small leaf pole, but they need to dry, so I'll get a couple of them. There we go. Ah, oh, look at that. Another parrot. I'll take that. Take these. Just load up. I'm sure I see some fruit. There it was. More Molinera, we'll have that. We'll make a little pile of bandages at least. Right, let's get this fire started. I think this last bit of meat's about to spoil. I need to cook it. Come on. Right, here we go. Oh, it's still not dry. Damn. Well, I can't start a fire without no tinder. Ah, oh, sugar. Charcoal. Sodded me up a bit. I'm just gonna have to wait, hopefully. I can do one thing. I can do, let's make a little pile of stuff here so I don't get overloaded. Let's make a few bandages. Drop a few of those there, and I remember there was a fish here, so that will come in handy for a bit of meat. And also, hey, where's it gone? Why can't I get it? Come on, let me take it. That's it. Bloody leeches. But watch out for that caiman. Right, so let me drop that there. Let's harvest that. I bet that capybara meat's gone off. Oh, that's nearly gone off. It's still not dry. So, right, I'm going to have to get rid of this meat. Got to keep check of everything you got. Come on, 9 hours before that decays. So I need to find some bird's nest. Right.
Oh no! Oh, you gotta be kidding me!
Alright, it's alright. Another one. Need to make a fishing spear. Three, I can't remember. One. That's it. Right, so let's start with fish now. What the hell was that? Check out the old logs, see if I can find a bit of bird's nest.
God, I'm thirsty.
Yes, it's just about getting started. Once you get your base down, get a fire, get a bit of food, and then you can start moving on, checking things out in the game and seeing what's what. There's so much to do, so many places to go, but let me just just at least get my fire started first. Right. Has this decayed yet? No. Oh, come on. Right, let's have a drink. Oof. check the stats. So I could probably get one of those. There we go. Right, so I need some protein. I've got bones, so bone soup's a really good one. Oh, it's got water in it. Right. Crap, they're piranhas. Oh, holy crap. Oh my god. Oh no. Holy crap. Oh no. What did you do? What are you doing? Right, hold on. Oh, what a numpty. Right, let's check out the old legs. Oh, I got done like a kipper. Lucky I've done a few bandages. Don't tell me the other leg's done at all. No. But I'm alright. What the f? That was crazy. Come on. Oops. Alright, I'll leave these there. Alright, so cannot start a fire. What's that? Frog. Take that. It's all protein. Let's have a little look down here while the damn, I'm in a mess. Oh dear. Like a bamboo forest over there, so at least if I need some bamboo, I know where to go. So I just need to familiarise myself with the area I'm at. Get this damn fire going. So, no luck with the old bird's nest. There's the old frog. Well, at least that's ready when I can get the fire going. Hold on. Second thoughts, I've got that old steak there. Well, this is winding me up, this stuff. don't know if it dries quicker there or on the floor. But all I know is I need to get something to start this bloody fire. Tell you what, let's just sleep. Oh damn, this game's hard. Hey, there we go. Use. Oh, mushrooms have gone off. God damn. Come on.
Oh, yes. Oh, yes.
There we go. Get rid of these. Shit, I had the wrong one. Oh, bollocks. Oh, no. That's food poisoning. Oh,
God, I'm thirsty.
Oh, boy. Oh, shit. Let's eat that. Here we go. Puking his ring up. Dire. I need some unknown herb. Oh boy.
Hungry.
Oh my god. Don't die. If I die, that's it. Game over. Can't put the frog on now. Harvest. Let's get some meat going on here. Let's drink that. Hopefully I don't die. Oh, it's gone away. The food poison's gone. Oh, damn. Right, what am I low on? Holy crap, everything. Drink. Drink.
Thirsty.
I know you are, mate. Eat. Yeah, how am I doing? Not good. Alright. Harvest. Chuck that on now. Get another water bowl on there and get another bone in there. Make some arrows with these. Right. Right, get in there. See that frogger go in there? No. What can we do with him? Harvest? Alright then. A little bit of meat to do. Not that. Alright. Alright, I think by luck I'm alright. Need some water. No, hold on. Let's put that back. Alright, stuck up the fire. Alright, so I survived that bout of food poisoning. Damn, that was close. Alright, we'll eat the frog meat. And I'm looking okay, I need some carbs. There's a water filter there, so I need to find some sort of container. But I'm going to save it for now. I'm going to hold it there, make my first save. And then, yeah, so that was lucky. I nearly died. Obviously, I need some carbs and some water. So it was a lucky first episode. And then next one, I'll at least be able to start building some sort of camp and getting acquired with my surroundings. I think there's a tribe camp up there I can learn some things from, so I'll have to make sure my health's all good. I've got some armour. I've got an armadillo shell there, so if I can get another three, I can make some armour. So, yeah, I'll leave it there on this one. And hope you enjoyed Green Hill, because it's a beautiful game. And I will be back with more. So, ta-da for now.